Sale delivers. And ball one.
One ball, two strikes.
And down on strikes. And two away now. Arroyo stands in now and watches strike one. Verdugo on the move to the right. Makes the catch. And that's. The pitch. Sale. The batter now as he swings and misses for strike one. And a pitch. Gets the bunt down the right side. Hosmer steps on first for the out. Back to the top of the lineup. And now the center fielder, Enrique Hernandez. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Righty delivers. Inside, just missed.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
One down, base is empty.
Ball, that's off the plate.
Liner caught it second. Two outs, base is empty. Now the number two hitter, Andre Dawson. First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
0-1's the count.
0-1 now. Ripped into right center, and that should be extra bases. And now it rolls all the way to the wall. Dawson into second, and he's got a double.
I love the approach he had right there with that pitch. Not trying to do too much, but still looking to drive it, and that's exactly what he's able to do into the opposite field gap for the double.
And it's Rafael Devers in the box. And a base hit. So that's two straight two-out hits. Here's Trevor Story now. That's a base hit, run scores.
picks himself up an RBI.
Good extension on that swing. Took the pitch on the outside part of the plate and drove it up the middle. He let it travel just enough.
And now Reese McGuire coming on his Pham to make the play. Back. Out of the fourth, Joe stepping in for Boston, Alex Verdugo. That one off the bad part of the bat, just a lazy fly ball. And that one actually will be grabbed by Story.
That's a really nice play ranging back into the outfield for that catch. We all know those can be a little tricky, especially if the wind's swirling around out there.
And first offering is fouled off. Next offering is in for a strike. Got him looking. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. Bogarts in the box now. No balls and a strike. Hammered. Base hit. Joey gets on base and keeps it going.
Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. Ones in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity.
Ah, that ends the inning, so we take a break. Back here at the ballpark, now the left fielder, Alex Verdugo. Houck back to work. Base hit, left center field.
Clearly seeing the ball very well in this one. Pretty much a model swing on that one as he ripped it into the opposite field gap. And I'm sure he's going to be watching that one back on video because that's the kind of swing you want to bottle. So many positives that led to that knock.
Martinez makes the play, and there's one away. And here's the first baseman, Kevin Youkilis. The first baseman, Kevin Youkilis. Line drive, and that should be extra bases. Cut off, throw to second. Not in time. He's got a double. Sale, the next to hit. That one ripped. Base hit. One run is in. Throw into third. Into scores the runner from third. It's 10-1. They get the tag on him, and that's the second out.